Hello everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Akman. How do I apply for E1 visa? The following documents are required while applying for E1 visa. First of all, person have to complete the DS-160, which is done online and needs to be filed. Secondly, the person needs to be prepared DS-156E, which is the 3D or trader investor application. And person also needs to get the documents which establish the identity of their company's nationality. And they also need to have a letter from your employer detailing your position and stating that you possess highly specialized skills essential for the efficient operation of the firm, or that you are an executive or manager. Also, you will have to have evidence of substantial trade for at least 1 year between the US and home country. And other documents, of course, relevant to your case, such as marriage and birth certificates of you and your family members. And passport valid for travel to the US with a validity date at least 6 months beyond your intended period of stay. Color passport style, of course, which is you also need to have a color passport for you to have it. The idea is, if you have all of those documents at least, then you're going to be able to actually apply for E1 visa.